हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद जूली। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अ वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर टू ऑल। टुडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू टॉपिक, दिस इज फ्रेजल वर्ब। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस फ्रेजल वर्ब। फर्स्ट वन इज अकाउंट फॉर समथिंग, मीनिंग इज to explain the reason for. See the example, you are accounted for your misdemeanor. Second one is add up, meaning is to join or unite so as to increase in size, quantity, quality or scope. Example: add up these words to your word bank. Third one is answer for, means to be responsible for. Example: I am not answerable for this mistake. Fourth one is ask after, means to make inquiries about the health of someone. Example: I met Alka and she was asking after you. Fifth one, ask for, means something, means to demand. Okay, example: she was asking for a hike in her salary. Sixth one, attend on, means to serve someone. Okay, example: Radhika has many servants to attend on her. Seventh one is back off, means to retreat / to choose not to take action. Okay, example: finally she backed off from her claim on the property. Eighth one is back out, to withdraw from something before completion. Example is you should not back out from your promise. Ninth one is back up, means to support. I needed power backup in case the light went off. These are the phrasal verbs you can use in your daily basis. So if you like this video, like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you.